picture and sound are fuzzy. The drone's being jammed.
We've got a location on El Posolero. Go and get this bastard and bring him to me. He's got a lot to answer for.
Bowman, we're boots down in Libertad province. What can you tell us?
Libertad is where Santa Blanca gets the precursors it uses to refine coca paste into cocaine. It's a tricky process that requires special knowledge and a lot of very nasty chemicals. Intel on the ground is pretty thin. The local Buchan keeps a very low profile. We think he might be one of the cartel's top chemists, so I'd really love to find out what he knows. Get out there, rattle some cages, and see what you can find out.
Copy that. We're on it. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Fucking hell!
Nuestras tropas han chocado con fuerzas enemigas sin identificar. Nos reportan varias bajas. Las unidades para contraatacar ya vienen para acá.
Frag out.
Shooting clear.
Están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Placing a mine.
No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida, intentando retomar contacto. Contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación. alcanzado la última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido, comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Bowman, we're in Florida.
The trees there may exist, but that province is the heart of the Indian corruption. We want to break up the love affair between the Indian and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow. We've got no leads on the general location, but we've got word of a data center at...
He's down. Drone going up.
See a second target.
That's one down. I got another tango.
You guys smell that?
Christ, the fuck is it?
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive.
What's going on?
Manos arriba, let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people.
Buckle up, people.
Mierda. Madres.
Evil.
Wait.
Pero. Check it out. Weapons case. Ah, I could use this.
We've got a location on El Pozolero. Go and get this bastard and bring him to me. He's got a lot to answer for.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have me also.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Nidia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is, not the giraffe.
Is this guy for real, or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, But he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he cares much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American? You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me El Pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not like I killed these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can't go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind, but if you say it can't be helped, then I suppose it can be helped.
Mierda. Ahora sí ya valió. ¡Madres!
Inigo Morales, district court judge, disappeared on his way home from work. Octavio Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar, never seen again. Mirabel Castro, schoolteacher, last seen at an Unidad checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's 1,000 more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. People out of their minds with grief because they're...